Well, I got it running. It's darn tempted to drive her even with a broke spring just because I want to, but I guess I better not. Sort of like to run back out back to my neighbor's, let him see it. You know, if I'm gentle with it, I might get away with going out back. I think that clutch probably needs a little bit more of something. Good living right here, boys. If I can make it in the garage with this thing. Ain't that hard to steer, really. Body is stuck on the concrete. That's what you get when you get a low rider. Still, that's good enough for me. I'll drag her in if I have to. Boy, I like that. Yes, sir.